You know, you can get pointing at it, you know, I mean,
yes.
How close can they get to it?
Well, they can get right in the engine, they can sit in the back of it, you know, they can get up in the well where the batteries are, get up in there and take a picture of all the, I know your flashes on your cameras, but you can get your hands in everything.
Ivana, just look inside the cockpit so I'm going to get a niche in and you look inside it.
Assembly, which is one of those somewhere on the bottom. So there's three main parts: sump, block, and head. And then you've got the fuel injection and the exhaust systems on the side. And there's an engine on the test bed there, which we'll run in a minute.
This is
the block assembly here, ready to put all parts in.
Yeah, I remember the young.
I'm not the little one.